Hi, my name is Heather Ford, and I am a traffic attorney out of New Orleans, also known as the traffic ticket lady. And today I want to talk a little bit about how the process works if you have a ticket from the city of Gretna. But before I get started, if you ever have a question about a suspended license, traffic ticket, I'd be happy to give you my thoughts. You can just shoot me a text at 504-233-8529, or you can go to trafficticketlady.com. So sometimes there's confusion about when people say they have a ticket in Gretna, what exactly do they mean? And that's because there are courthouses that are very close together. So you have Second Parish, which is located at 100 Huey P Long, and then you have the courthouse for the city in Gretna, which is located at 327 Huey P Long. So they're really close. And sometimes people get a little confused about which court is which. One thing that will help you know which court you're talking about is what time is it. If it's at 12:45, then it's a good chance it's going to be the city of Gretna, because that's what time they normally have court. Usually they have a pretty reasonable system about how they handle their tickets. Parking's not too bad. You will have to pay a little bit for the most part, but it's readily available. And at that point you would go in, and usually I think there's a two appearance system with them guys. You come in, you plead not guilty, and then you would come back for second court date. I think on rare occasions you may have an opportunity to talk to the prosecutor the day listed on your ticket. But if you want to fight a ticket in the city of Gretna, I think you need to anticipate having to appear twice. You make your first appearance, plead not guilty, and then you get the opportunity to come back, talk to the prosecutor, and see what your options may be. They do have a diversion program that they do offer to some people, where if you complete making the payments in the matter, you don't receive any certain tickets in the time frame, the ticket could be set aside and therefore wouldn't go on your record. So that's how things work in the city of Gretna. If you ever have any question about whether or not you're supposed to be at Second Parish or Gretna's Mayor's Court, just call the courts and find out. Sometimes it's a little bit hard because it takes a while for the ticket to come in. But I've seen where people get a lot of confusion, which is completely fair because the courts are so close together. But if you ever have any questions, I'd be happy to help. You can shoot me a picture of the ticket, and I can give you some insight. So you can, if you have any questions, text me 504-233-8529 and go to trafficticketlady.com. Thank you. Have a great day.